Welcome back to another video. Shout out to everybody who's been showing all the love and showing the support. Kendrick Lamar is back, and I'm excited. Let's see what he can come with. He's been gone for a little bit. Everybody's been, saying what they got to say. Everybody know Kendrick Lamar is one of the greatest rappers to do it. This is The Heart, Part 5. And let's see what he got. If you haven't already, make sure you like, subscribe, and join the Loose family. Let's get right into the video. Hair definitely got a little longer. A lot longer.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown, then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out, looking to buy some weed, car washes played out, new GoFundMe accounts to proceed, a brand new victim, a shatter those dreams, the culture.
Ooh, and you can tell he's feeling everything. Before he was even starting to rap, you can tell that he was like itching to start. You get what I'm saying? Like, ooh, that's only a minute and 20, and he did 40 seconds of talking. Oh, this is gonna be good. Let me strap in.
For my culture, to let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my
that's OJ Simpson. I just wanted to make sure I was looking at I was understanding what I was looking at. Let me go back a little bit because I got caught off that he just switched to OJ. All right. That's so smooth, though.
To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar, grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up, I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they go hold you. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows.
Oh my goodness.
Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized. The way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya.
Nah. Will.
In a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
Ooh, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Did you say more people?
Meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah. In a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
It's so smooth, though. Like, normally if you, like, put somebody else's face on yours or whatever, like, I mean, you can kind of tell, obviously, but, like, when, like, I think when Lil Wayne did his video when he was, like, putting his old, like, it was his old self, and he was going through the evolution of Lil Wayne, whatever, like, you can still tell that it was animated. With this is, like, I guess that's a younger him. So it's a little different, but like still, like this is clean. Like that's clean.
But how you do,
And I'm pretty sure y'all know, because I don't know. I think everybody he's choosing, obviously a little controversial or whatever. So is that the reason why he's choosing these people? Because y'all got, controversial stuff.
Take the drums out.
Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun.
Like, dude, okay, I'm listening to what he's saying, but like, I don't think y'all realize how smooth the transitions is on the faces on like that he's doing, whatever. It's so smooth.
Yeah, euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence.
Nipsey, come on.
To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared up my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. Ooh. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
Oh my goodness, I really don't think we're gonna realize how powerful that overall song was, the message that he was sending, until like we really dive deep into that. Like that was legendary. That was pretty legendary. Shout out to Kendrick Lamar. That we've definitely been missing you, man. This is why though. This is why we've been missing you, because you come with a different style, different type of narrative, and you attack things from a different viewpoint than a lot of rappers nowadays do anything. You got like the almost the young Kanye type vibe when it comes to how you feel music. How like you can feel the beat and feel the music of everything, like, so you're greatly appreciated, you're definitely respected, and this is why we miss you. This is why when you don't come out with stuff, whatever, we're like, what's going on? Because how talented you are. So that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed and liked. I definitely give it another listen too, because I know so much stuff that I was missing, but I was so blown away obviously by certain things he was saying, but at the same time like the actual visuals that he was like trying to present with the video. So that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed and liked. Join the Loose family by subscribing, and put down in the comments something else you want me to react to.